Hey, what's up, DDR Gang? It's your guy, Josh.
I'm John.
We hope y'all having a dope-ass day.
Fantastic day.
Man, I'm excited because I like this band a lot. He enjoyed his first reactions, man. We're about to listen to some Korn.
Sounded good in my car.
We had a bunch of comments for different songs, and we're just going to go down the list, and our next song is called Right Now.
Right Now!
Man, this really did, man. This shit sounded like a Stroud sound, that last Korn song we played.
Right now, they need to hit the subscribe button. They need to like it.
Yeah.
They need to give us a comment.
Yeah.
And then they need to share it because we're on the road to 1,000.
Right.
We got to get there.
Help us get to 1,000 subs, guys.
Come on.
We appreciate y'all. All
right. Korn, right now.
Let's get it. Let's rock out, my guy.
Loosen my neck up, dog.
Got to. Okay.
I don't know what's going on. Ooh,
this is
it's
tough.
Doing it again.
I know. That bass is tough.
I like this. Good. Days like that where I am not in the mood.
Oh,
I had one of those this morning.
That was the worst.
I cooked eggs, it fell on the ground. I made toast,
pissed.
I dropped it on the ground. The dogs,
furious.
I just walked away. I went outside and I sat for like 5 minutes. I couldn't even think. I was so mad over the eggs and the toast, bro.
Those are the worst days, bro. Man, when one small little thing just triggers you,
man, that's a wrap.
Oh, man, this is. Man, if you could punch something, you would have this morning. Like,
I took a hammer.
Fuck!
I went outside of the garage and took my hammer to something.
Oh, dude.
Piece of wood.
I'll be at work sometimes just getting angry. I'll go in the back of my truck just, fuck! Just screaming.
Come here, man!
Oh, that's nice. Time to bleed? I don't like bleeding, dog.
I ain't cutting shit.
Hell no. Nah. Like, hey guys, that shit got fucked up. I'm gonna have to link these videos together.
It's all right, but
all good.
Is he talking about religion in this song?
Yeah, so in this song right now, is he pissed at someone? Is he pissed at religion? Is he pissed at the world?
Or at a girl? Because he's saying, when I see you, I hate you.
I want to fuck you up.
Yo,
hey, man.
Kick his ass.
Girls can piss. Guys, this video's about to be weird as fuck. Hey, man, is he talking about beating a girl? Is he talking about politics? Is he talking about the church? What's he talking about?
He'll let us know.
He's mad.
Go again. Woo.
Hey, who's madness? Hell, somebody. Hey, next time.
Was he talking about his parents, though? Like his mom and dad?
Yeah, it could be. Anyway, hey, next time someone pisses you off, just play that part.
I am. I'm going to play it. Shut up.
Shut up. Yeah, next time, turn it all the way up.
I'm going to play for my 12-year-old. Play for my 12-year-old daughter.
Next time she pisses you off, turn that shit up.
That's it.
Don't say I fucking hate you. Just say shut up.
I ain't doing that.
Now, that's a good song. So leave us some more Korn songs in the comments.
Yeah, some Korn with some mashed
potatoes. We enjoy that, man. That's a really good song. We appreciate y'all. Hit that subscribe, guys. Road to 1,000. Peace.